Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Henri here. I'm going to read an Amazon Kindle selection. I'm only going to read about a paragraph to you from this ebook, and it is called My Inventions. We're on page 50, I believe. Hold on. Oh, my goodness. Clicking on a bunch of things here. All right, here we go. Although I knew that higher electromotive forces were attainable with apparatus of larger dimensions, I had an instinctive perception that the object can be accomplished by the proper design of a comparatively small and compact transformer. In carrying on tests with a secondary in the form of a flat spiral, as illustrated in my patents, the absence of streamers surprised me. And it was not long before I discovered that this was due to the position of the turns in their mutual action. Profiting from this observation, I resorted to the use of a high-tension conductor, with turns of considerable diameter sufficiently separated to keep down the distributed capacity, while at the same time preventing undue accumulation of the charge at any point. The application of this principle enabled me to produce pressures of 4 million volts, which was about the limit obtainable in my new laboratory at Houston Street, as the discharges extended through a distance of 16 feet. A photograph of the transmitter was published in the Electrical Review of November 1898. Okay, well, this was an interesting experiment to try out. Maybe not necessarily a hands-on experiment, but nonetheless very, very interesting, the tryouts. I mean, look at this page. That's so cool to mess with. It's a nice little animation, or whatever you want to call it. Well, folks, I hope you enjoyed this. Cheerio.